discussion on brain natriuretic peptide or BNP versus N-terminal pro-BNP or NT-pro-BNP. Brain natriuretic peptide is secreted by ventricular myocardium in response to stretching of cardiomyocytes. BNP has vasodilative, diuretic and natriuretic activity and is a sensitive marker of left ventricular end diastolic pressure. Other names of BNP are ventricular natriuretic peptide and B-type natriuretic peptide. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Pro-BNP is the precursor of BNP, which is enzymatically cleaved into an inactive amino-terminal fragment known as NT-proBNP and a biologically active carboxy-terminal fragment called as BNP. NT-proBNP has a longer half-life compared to BNP. Hence, its blood levels are more stable and less influenced by acute hemodynamic variations than BNP levels. For this reason, it can reflect the mean values of left ventricular filling pressures over the previous 12 hours. In a study from Denmark, 2,230 admissions over a 10-month period had echocardiographic evaluation and NT-proBNP estimation within 24 hours. A raised blood level of 357 picomoles per liter or more identified left ventricular ejection fraction 40% or less with a sensitivity of 73% and specificity of 82%. Since the values can increase with age and serum creatinine, a predicted value was calculated for each person. If the measured value was less than the predicted value, the probability of having a left ventricular ejection fraction more than 40% was above 97%. Here is a journal reference on the study from Denmark on NT-proBNP. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.